fellow trainers, Trainer Green here, welcome back to Pokemon, not Emerald, Pokemon Ruby randomized Nuzlocke. Last episode, well, we didn't really have that great of a luck, but we managed to, you know, get another Mon. We got Dex on the squad, and Kahunos was a starter if you guys didn't see that. You should go back and watch it, though. Now, after getting a lucky item, we're gonna be able to go actually get some Pokemon over here and do things. Let's see what our first Mon is over here. Because I would need another Mon, that'd be great. Ooh! Slowbro! Come on. You know you want to. Oh wow, it has curves. I really don't feel like being put to sleep. Really? It's okay, I can get put to sleep now after it's weakened. I don't have hypnosis yet, do I? No, I know he can get hypnosis. We're gonna go with the Pokeball now and see if we can catch this guy, because this would be a great member to the team. So far, it's not looking promising. I'm hoping that if I do capture him, he can exclaim Bubble Beam. Like, is that team I have, you know? We're gonna be here a while, guys. We're probably gonna waste all of our Pokeballs again. Oh, I was hoping we'd capture it. Dude, it has Curse, which is really nice. And it has freaking, I forget what attacking move, and it has Yawn, which would be great to put Pokemon to sleep with. You have to get in my ball. That doesn't sound right. But still, I need you, Slowbro. Yes! Yes! Why are we getting all males? Slowbro was caught. We're gonna call him. We're gonna call him Lax. Can you learn Bubble Beam? No, he cannot. Okay. Let's go back over here and heal real quick. Let's get Lax up here because we want him. Let's see what he has. Let's see what he is. He is a lonely nature. I still didn't pull up the thing yet. I need to. Decent. I think Lonely actually raises special attack. I don't know. Curse, Yawn, Tackle, and Growl. Not the best moveset, but you know, it'll get better. It will get better. Firestone. I'm gonna click around here because I know there's another item here. There's that, and then we have this. These are the only like areas that I really know where the items were, because I paid attention here. Okay, we're gonna battle this guy. Leaving footsteps in the sand is so much fun. Whiz. You're a dick. Yawn, a jerk. We're gonna curse it up. Our speed's already crap anyways, so cursing's actually really good. We're gonna curse one more time. Get attack and defense up. We're getting all set up. And we're gonna tackle him. Oh yeah, I missed because he sand attacked. I'm gonna move tackle over here. He's a jerk. Who had the sand attack me. Dude, are you serious? Are you serious? Really far-fetched? I am actually upset with that. He should not do that. Yeah, jerk. I had it all set up until you were a jerk. Know what? You don't deserve to be on the screen that long. I'm gonna speed through you. Farfetch. God, divine. I don't know what I'm gonna do against this thing. Lax, can you handle it? Resistant, so. Oh my god, dude, Lax, you almost died there. Double team, you gotta be kidding me. We're just gonna. Oh my god. I don't want to lose here. It's taking forever. Oh my god. Sharp Beak would be nice to find. Neither of us can hit each other, man. Thank god. We didn't lose here. Is dead. Everyone getting XP. Lax is getting XP. Kuna got XP. Dex got XP. Dex actually leveled up as well, which is nice. Okay, we didn't lose there like I thought we would. Screw that trainer. That's terrible, dude. Gardevoir that early, I just realized will destroy my team. Dude, Alakazam would destroy my team. Psychic types in general will destroy my team. I need to get freaking blow up a level. What did I get from the sand over there? We got a timer ball, which is nice, another ball to use. We got a fire stone as well, which is also another nice thing, so I don't have to worry about finding stones in the future. What could I have gotten here? Vibrava would have been nice. Yeah, I can tackle this thing, it'll be fine. Screw you, man. I was trying to kill him and then he did that. Now I have to go back and heal again because I don't want to waste any of them. I just want Lax to be leveled up. I really do. Okay, we got some berries over here, which would be nice to have. Okay, we're gonna grab these. We're gonna put one on Lax and Dex. Item, give, Dex. Because they're the lowest levels, so they need it probably. I'll accept your challenge. I get a lot of money from this guy if I beat him, so I really should actually battle him. I'm glad that I did. Never mind, I'm not glad that I did anymore. I don't think Wild Effect gets anything till like way later. Never mind, Wild Effect, it's just why not that doesn't. Start cursing because I don't want to get countered. We're just gonna speed up because I need to. No thanks. Yeah, do me a favor and die. Well, I guess I'll be spamming growl, won't I? Jesus Christ. Thank goodness. Lax is actually a decent Pokemon to have out there because he had Yawn. Plus Curse. I have to run all the way back out here. I have 9 Pokeballs. We're just gonna buy 3 more. We're gonna buy 4 more potions because it's nice to have potions, you know? Okay, now we can go normal speed again. And we get a new encounter in here, guys. Let's see what we get. Caesar. Let's speed this up because he's gonna take forever. Don't get any crits, man. Okay. Let's get this Pokeball going. Nice and easy, Caesar. A male Caesar, a male again. We're gonna call him Caesar. Usually I would call it after a Scyther, but since Caesar's game thing, now I have to hide something else. Caesar. Trying to think of a good name for him. I'm gonna call him Soul. If any of you get that reference, you're great, and I got a nugget, so I'm happy. Bailiff would have been nice if this forest had some great encounters. Spell time. Buy 10 more of these, 2 more of these, and 1 more of every one of these things over here. And then I'll save my money. I'm glad that I'm getting items that will actually allow me to get money back because I got screwed over at the beginning. And Caesar is definitely being on the team. Let's check him out. We got a docile nature. I believe that's neutral actually, which I wouldn't complain about. And we have some decent moves here. Not the greatest, but I'll take it. I need to train everyone up now. I can't wait till I get the XP share. We're not gonna deal with that. I'm gonna battle this trainer. This guy has 6 Pokemon, I believe, so we're gonna have some fun with this. Yeah, but they're low level, level 3s, I believe. I said I was gonna speed up. I need to not speed up. This guy should be dead. Goodbye, China girl. 94 XP, almost level up. A Pupitar. We're just gonna leave Tim out. Then we're gonna get a Kakuna. And get one shot. Because I'm 10 levels higher than you. Soul's leveling up. Beedrill. Beedrill. Dex is gonna come out here and destroy him. One shot. Out. Voltorb. So you can handle a Voltorb. He better not have Explosion. I don't think he would this early because that'd be really stupid. You know, I think Soul could still handle Explosion from him. He can easily destroy this Voltorb. Look at him. This team's starting to look nice now. Not gonna complain about what I have now. Lapras. Do I have anything to handle Lapras? Guess I'm Makuhita could, so I'll just leave out. Actually, I think Soul could probably handle it. Let's see. Yeah, he can handle it. Yeah, he definitely can handle it. There we go. Soul's getting all the XP for this. Blah blah. Yeah. That attack's going up quite nicely. Magikarp. Really? Magikarp? Carp, 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 carp. Pull back speed. Not even worth it. Not even worth it. Deep Sea Tooth. Isn't that good for like Clamperl or something like that? Yeah, raise a special attack of Clamperl. Where did I want that? This guy's got a level 10 up here. I should be able to handle him. I love using this Pokemon called Shroomish around here. Ambush, but you're taking forever. Come on. You're trained to protect me. Come on, you. Battle of Team Magma. Think you can beat me? You can't. Maybe you can. This is the worst mon to go against. We're just gonna layer him all 5 times. That's why I have all these potions. Gonna be a little while ago. Sorry for speeding up, but things like this, I will be speeding up for sure. Wow, that is nothing. We're just gonna spam this entire thing. You have fun with that. I have no way I can beat you unless I just do this. This will take forever. There we go, you're dead. Bada bing, bada boom, I guess. Couldn't do anything there, so I just had the spam thing. I didn't want to lose mons that early. I'm just gonna sit there and do the cheapest thing possible. Magma. Lost. Yeah, goodbye. And this guy's gonna give me a great ball, so I'll be able to even catch more things. Yeah. Good idea. We're gonna use a potion though on him. Dude, I have so many Pokeballs now, I should be fine for a while. Everything here, what's the level? Level 9 for most people. This guy should be easily handled. You did nothing to me. You are useless. You are dead to me. That did gave me a lot of XP. Never mind. You were very much alive to me. I'm happy. I thought you were only giving me like 50 or something like that. But you gave me some good XP. Ooh, disturbs me. Kill it, Lax. Always grab your berries. Item. Give. Hornberry. Item. Give. Hornberry. For one double battle, etc. Okay, this is not a new route, by the way. I wouldn't want that anyways. So, I mean, screw off, man. Might as well get the free XP. Upgrade. Hopefully it's just this item right here. Okay. Or you can be here for some goddamn reason. Max revive. I will sell that. Hi, Moltres. I will kill you for XP. Oh shoot, I ate a berry on. That's right. Now I'm upset. What am I missing? I don't think he freaking did anything to maybe lower my attack. I mean, lower my accuracy. I'll raise Girl, so she'll give me some money. Tauros, okay. I'm going to switch out, obviously. For Makuhita. Arm thrusted away. I really don't need to use File Throw yet. There we go, dead. File Throw will be for a later case. We're 14, Makuhita. Wonder what level he evolved. I think it's in the 30s or late 20s. Okay. So you're gonna be up next. I will battle. I will battle. A roll, so this thing's gonna get bodied. Actually, I lived one and it got a growl off. I hate you. Die in a fire. Wonder if Caesar can learn Bubble Beam. He will die, no matter if you want to or not. Stop wasting my attack. It'd be funny if Caesar can learn Bubble Beam. I probably won't teach it to him, but it'd be funny. Oh. Well, I'm gonna wait the battle then. I wanna get the Pokemon Center before battle. Ultra Ball, I'll take it. And then talk to her, get a free Chesto Berry. As I can. Wrong area. And now we go back down here and battle our prey. Let's go. First double battle of the game. This is the easiest double battle of the game. Gotcha. Kill it. Yeah, that way there's no one I can attack here. That's kind of one shot that I have right here. No defense. That was easy. You weren't even worth badly. I mean, I guess free money. Final trainer. On this route, huh? You don't know me. Of course I don't know you. Gligar. Kills good. This guy, I believe, originally has... Oh no, we're not gonna be spamming that, are we? Yeah, we are. This guy originally has, all Magikarps, I believe. Pursuit, okay. Vibrava. Let's go with Lax. Oh my god, really? Really? Of course I'm gonna miss. Okay, here we go. I'm not gonna keep missing this. Annoying. Dude, his HP is going up a lot. Can you apply a different move? I want a water move. Giraffe Rig. Soul. Actually, why did I do that? I have Pursuit now as well. I can just Pursuit this thing to death. Or it does about the same amount of damage. That works as well. Almost level up. Before I end this episode off, we're gonna go up here real quick. Get an item. Because I can. There's an item down there. We're gonna get a chest of there, and then we're gonna head by the store and see how much money we get now. Because there are super potions here, and I would like to have one. Let's do it. Would like to give me 5, would ya? There you go, thank you. And then we're gonna end this episode here. Next episode, we're gonna actually go get some encounters. Probably train up a bit before we battle the gym. We're real close, I believe the gym will have a level 14 to level 17 because of the modifier. So, yeah, that's gonna be fun. So, yeah, enjoy that. Next episode, we'll be doing that. If you enjoyed this one and want more, wanna watch more, don't forget to subscribe. And, yeah. Comment down below, just anything, like, I don't know, just comment. I like talking to you people, so come on, leave a comment. Also, a like, but also, just really great and encourage people like me, people, YouTubers, so don't forget to like a video. If it's not mine, like something else, just like something. Bye, guys.